gives us all the information under our doors during the night. I don't know when he even finds time to sleep, but he just absolutely loves this game, and it's his life for him, and what a job he's done with the Blues.
Here's a shot by Mayers. Oh, the rebound was there. And cleared away by the Oilers. Gets set up on the power play. Backes to the corner. Metropolitan for Dvorak. Back on the line now to Beckman. Beckman and Jackman, the point man. Beckman, a wrist shot up high to save again by Rolison. The Blues back is looking for a rebound, but to go on the power play. It's Chianik. Now for Metropolitan in front to Beckman, who was pinching in. Good play by Chianik. Back to Jackman, to Chianik. He scores! Chianik, a rocket, top corner! And the Blues get the first goal just after the Oiler player came out of the box. What a shot by Chianik.
I mentioned so many injuries, it's very difficult out there. And he just felt these guys need to continue to play the way they can, and hopefully they'll get some breaks. That's the way he feels.
Here's a chance in front, and they score! Brodziak got it through the legs. There's a break, and it's 1-1. Ups it for Metropolitan. Dvorak in front. Chianik a shot. Save again. Now another chance, and Dvorak missed an empty net from a tough angle. But that went right across the goal line. Blues win the faceoff. Wojcicki. Chase back of the goal. And a good feed up on the right wing to Dvorak. In the slot. Now Wojcicki in. He scores his first NHL goal in his home province of Alberta for Jeff Wojcicki. How about that? He's from Vermilion, Alberta. And he gets his first ever NHL goal to give the Blues a 2-1 lead.
How sweet that is. Look at the smile on Jeff's face. And
great pass back on the line to Jackman. Jackman a shot. Where is it? It's in the goal crease. Knocked away to the corner. Boys gets it back to Jackman. Again a shot. And another save by Rolison. And he hangs on as the Blues are coming in waves looking for that two-goal lead. Horkov stole it. Feeds it out high for Sikora. Now to Peterson. For Sikora, the drive. They score! Horkov! They break the drought and tie the game. Good puck control by the rookie. Now on the line to Brewer. To the slot. Here's Brewer getting it back from McClement. Right in front. Brewer, backhander, and he wins it! The ex-Oiler, Eric Brewer! And the Blues win it in overtime, 3-2, as Brewer ends it.